Young Officers Course Infantry Anti-Tank Platoon Commanders Course, Junior Staff Course and Senior Staff Course at the Armed Forces Commander Staff College, Defense Management Course, United Nations Military Observers Course, and National Defense Course. Late Brigadier General Olatunji Lukman Olayinka proved himself as a professional soldier and earned his profession as follows: Lieutenant, 10 September 1993, Captain, 10 September 1997, Major, 10 September 2001, Lieutenant Colonel, 10 September 2006, Colonel, 10 September 2011, and Brigadier General on 10 September 2017. The late senior officer held several command, instructional and staff appointments as follows: Platoon Commander at Headquarters 7th Brigade, Company 2nd in Command, Headquarters Nigerian Army Military Police, aide-de-camp to the General Officer Commanding 3 Division Nigerian Army, Officer Commanding Ministry of Defense Provost Group, General Staff Officer Grade 2 Headquarters Nigerian Army Corps of Military Police, Directing Staff at the Armed Forces Command and Staff College Jaji, and Directing Staff at the Ghana Armed Forces Command and Staff College. He was Commandant Headquarters Nigerian Army School of Military Police, Directing Staff at the National Defense College, and he was the Provost Marshal Nigerian Army, Headquarters Nigerian Army Corps of Military Police. Late Brigadier General Olatunji Lukman Olayinka was an articulate, dedicated, loyal, and hardworking officer. He was calm, firm, but fair officer with a good sense of purpose and responsibility. He was a forthright gentleman and a professional military police officer who was genuinely committed to his duties. In recognition of his meritorious service to the nation, late General Olayinka was honored with the following medals: Distinguished Service Star, Meritorious Service Star, Forces Service Star, Golden Jubilee Medal, Silver Jubilee Medal, River Benue Star, Fellow Defense College Dagger, Past Staff Course Dagger, United Nations.